it's our second day here in Jomalig. We're gonna go plein air. So when we say plein air, it's painting outside. Painting outside, painting outside. This is our mini kubo. Yan. We just arrived last night around 8 PM. So medyo na late yung aming big boat. That's why we arrived late and medyo na move yung itinerary namin. But for today, I'm gonna show you what are my travel things when I do plein air. Ta-da! And so, dito muna tayo magstay. Ang maganda dito, walang pa masyadong tao. May kami pa lang. Then here are my materials for plein air. Island tour pa. So, mamaya tayo mapag-plein air kasi it's more on habal tour. So, pagbalik namin dito sa Kubo, that's the time we're going to do some paintings. So, before that, sama mo na kayo sa tour! Please, won't you wait? Won't you stay? At least down till the sun goes down. When you're gone, I lose faith. I lose everything I have found. Heartstrings, violence, that's what I hear when you're by my side. That's what I hear when you're by my side. From the tour and we had lunch. So magpe-plein air na tayo. Wala tayong masyadong mahanap na reference dito sa taas. Kaya tayo bababa sa shore. Hi! So since wala tayong makuhang reference dun sa taas kasi medyo hindi siya natatamaan ng araw, medyo di maganda yung source of light, dito tayo sa shore kukuha. And since medyo mainit, ang gagawin na lang natin is pipicturean natin yung ating reference. So, it's still called the plein air kasi we're painting outside. Yun nga lang dun sa mas malilim. We are looking for something na maganda i-paint. And yan, tanaw muna kayo sa magandang view. Ay, humalig. Hirap maglakad ng naka-sleeper, so kunin na natin to. Daming shells, oh. Shells, size shells. Guys, this init lang. So, itong spot na to yung napili ko i-paint. Pinicturean ko na siya and then we're gonna go up again para mag-paint. Tara. You're a liar, putting on a show like you're a fighter. Don't want me to know that you're a lover. So you add another layer to the skin of your heart. No emotion. So we're done. And ito yung kinalabasan. Hindi masyadong vibrant yung kulay niya eh, pag sa video. Pero pipicture na natin siya kasama ng reference. Tignan natin kung ano yung itsura niya. So medyo may araw pa. Medyo binilisan lang natin yung pag-paint kasi nga nahabol natin yung sikat ng araw. Medyo late kami nakarating from the tour. Hindi na namin nahabol yung spot na gusto ko sanang i-paint. Pero bukas, since dito pa kami bukas, kukunan natin yan. So, punta na ako dito. No emotion. Learn to be an island on the ocean. Rather be alone than be dependent on another living soul that could reopen your scars. plein air tayo ulit. Pero this time, nasa tapat natin yung ating subject for reference. So, labas ko lang gamit. And picture na natin siya with our reference. Okay, let's take a picture. Kakabalik na tayo ng kubo, and as you can see, pati yung palette ko may sand. And I got some shells, souvenir. Fine sand. Since walang mabibiling souvenirs dito, kuha na lang tayo ng sand. So, tara, kuha tayong sand. Kuha na tayo ng sand and the shells. Shells. We're leaving the island. Bye! Bye! Jomalig Island.